Hey guys, it's the Riff Maker here, and I am very regretful to say that Eddie Van Halen has died today of cancer. He was 65 years old, and he was one of the creators of the Van Halen hard rock band, led the ways with Pink Floyd and Led Zeppelin through the 70s and 80s. God, please let a tribute be given to Eddie Van Halen, an absolute god of guitar. See you guys.